Hey, how are you today? Today we're gonna go out and just do a little bit of building. I got some fences and stuff I'd like to try and put up if I can. So let's start her off and see what happens. I went out and I did a lot of cutting of wood. Took a bit. But let's hope it all turns out nicely. We'll see how shoddy my building is. I got this, that, do I need more for that one? Yeah, I do need more for that one. So let's go get a couple more. Been looking at that too closely apparently. That off now. Probably gonna need it for this. We'll see. So I'll add the two under here. Oh, need one more. Cool. I'll let the pigs roam. I like that. I like how they've done that. So let's take a quick peek ski here on how we're gonna do this. Let's do the ramps. And then I'll go back there. I'm gonna use this as like a storage area. I think that'd be a good way of doing it. Jump, 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 jump. Got a ton of wood all over the place. Let's see how this all works out. Nothing else, I'll cut more later. Try and finish it off. That's, like I said, this will be my storage area. Where I'll store all my wood and all the other things like that that I don't use. But just so I have the space to go and put her where she needs to go. It's not out in the weather, things like that. Could use it for several things, I suppose. Okay, so let's get these walls all built up. I like the way it looks. It's a nice color. It really is, it's a nice color. This wood might not be enough. Sheesh. Turns out. There you go. Get these walls and roof. The roof's all made. No time to mess around. Just gotta get her done. Here's more. This took me a little while to go and cut down and then go out and cut again. I was trying to use it for the other building, but I need this one anyway, so I'll... It's okay. Go step by step, I suppose. If I can't finish it all today, I'll go out and I'll cut more, and then we'll finish it off in the next video. I think I'll be able to finish this one off completely, but we'll see. I think I need a lot more wood for this. This isn't enough. Gotta engage this situation correctly. Well, that's a start either way. Just be a short episode, I suppose. There you go. Alright, I need a lot more wood for this. Buildings take quite a bit, apparently. Lesson learned. I might go make like a roof type thing going over this way. Oh no, we'll see. Oh my lordy. This takes a ton of wood. I didn't look into that correctly by the looks of it. I think it'll be a neat building when it's done, though. It's alright that it'll take a couple episodes to finish it off, I think. Let's get some of these started. If I can start those off. Let's cut a bit more. We have the gas. Oh, it's boring, but I'll get a few more cut and go from there. It's gonna look nice though when it's done, I think. Yeah, that part clicked in, I think. Just right? I don't know. Maybe I rushed it. It's possible. I love that they added that you can carry more than one piece of wood at a time, one plank. That was a good idea. Definitely need more than one, so it was smart for them to do that. The roof looks kind of cool over there. Oh, sugar shark. I hate it when I do that. Click, click, tidy, da. I should probably invest in a new saw. Probably be my new next investment. The one that's more expensive probably does it quicker. Maybe it gives you more logs.
Or more planks out of the log, I don't know. We'll see though. Let's do a few more of these.
So that's closed off. Just need to close off this one. And this one, I think? Yeah, and that one. So, let's go here. Up there. Up there. I don't know what else I want to make. We'll see. It's hard to say. Cut, 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 cut. After this one, I'll shut it off. Add to it after, and that'll be it for the episode. I'll cut up more off camera. Get a whole bunch done again. Just gotta finish this, and then I gotta get that stuff all ready too. That's gonna take a little bit more money, I think. Okay, I'll do a couple more. It's hard for me to stop once I start. Let's go through here. Cut the steps. Now let's build this out a little bit, shall we? So let's do a wooden floor going across like this. That'll be like the roof for over here to keep it enclosed a little bit. And then we will, let's see here. You'd have to find out where the actual windows are. Keep them lined up. So there. And there. Okay, let me go through like this. Oh, it's 'cause the floor. Okay, so here and there. Here and here. Let's see if I can remember that. So here. Oh, that was backwards. Let's get rid of that. So here, so that'd be the door, and then here. And let's go. The wall. Try that again. Okay, now can I... Should I do a flat roof of this one or a sloped one? Let's... I think I have to have the actual wood placed first. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, we'll do that after. Just bring a bunch of wood up here later on. This is going to be like my storage area. You know, I have things outside too stored. I could put like food, whatever out here. Maybe I can put a few chickens in here. A few chickens in this one. Or I can just have this as chickens. Might not be a bad idea. Just put chickens out here. I don't know. We'll see. That's it for today. I'm gonna go out and fix this all up. Get it all ready for the next episode. Here's my... piggish. My piggish, piggish. Now that I have that, I can just leave the door open and they can wander, do whatever they would like. Be good. Put the food in there. Add some water. Maybe they'll pop out some babies. That'd be alright too. Oh, let's pick up the pig poop. Wanna go out and do this. And this as well. Plus these. I just need the metal for those, but I don't know how much that's gonna cost for 25 metal each, so I'll figure it all out before I do the next episode. Nice little storage area for things. Maybe I can use that as like the shop to go into the wood. I could technically do that. Could be like this. I guess I could do that. Let's see. Does that fit? That might fit too. So that'll work out. Just push it closer to the side here. Pull it out, so. Yeah, and then just start placing the wood over there, maybe. Let's take a peek. So if we... You can't take none of that, so we'll take this. Place it like this, maybe. Maybe sideways. There we go. Is there 8 in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It won't line up perfectly, I don't think, but it'll still look okay. Can even take the logs and throw the logs in here too. Maybe throw them over this way. Or on this side. I don't know. I'll figure it out though. But this look good. Looks nice. Take chickens and put some chickens in there. Figure out the fencing. Make sure it's done properly too. Around the property. It's a nice start. Have yourselves a great day.